I greet you all, beloved, in the wonderful name of our Lord Savior Jesus Christ. God today is saying somebody will come to talk to you about marriage. This is not like a proposal, but this person will come to have a conversation. You remember back in the days where a father will actually come to the family to discuss marriage of a daughter in the family. God is saying that will be the type of talk you're going to have. This person will come and tell you, can we get married? You'll be surprised whether, do you love me? Are you going to ask me for a date? Are you going to take me out? Are you going to show me whether you love me or not? Unfortunately, that's not how God is going to answer you in this relationship. The person will come and ask your hand for marriage. So you will need to believe, you will need to have confidence, you will need to know what you really want, you will need to examine, you'll need to investigate that person in a moment, because your yes would be required as a response. Stay blessed and continue to watch the channel in Jesus' mighty name. Amen.